Now, folks, it is 6:30 in the morning on Tuesday. So I just stopped on Grand River and Chase to get a little breakfast. And look what I ran into. Yeah. I came up here, and you wonder where all this is going on. Well, curiosity doesn't kill the cat. Well, this case, they're making on protest. They didn't block the street at 6 o'clock in the morning. It is like, what? Well, what a way to wake up this morning, right? See a protest as soon as you get out of bed. Yes, they're actually approaching. They want $15 an hour. Might they behind that? They'll probably go fully automated a few years and that'll be a wrap on that thought. Yeah, it'll be $15 an hour. The service tech guy inside McDonald's. Nothing personal against the protest. I'm just kind of looking at the real on that one. Yes, this is Grand River Avenue, blocked off in the morning, just before the peak of rush hour. Unbelievable.